care how you do it. You can ram into it. You can, I don't know. However you want to do it.
Already?
Hey, don't all right. On your go.
Maybe hook it something low. You have it pull it up and out. Got it. Oh wow. Maybe travel top. You want to back up and run into it? Yeah, just back up into it and run into it. Knock it over.
Yeah, see, you can run into it. You can.
Oh. Oh.
You can fix your rig. You can fix it. Back over.
Yeah,
you
can just run into it. Get it back on. Got a
minute 30. Gonna ride it out like that. Oh. Slack out of the line. That's cool, thanks.
Yeah, you just gotta start over here, get that rig into here. I don't care how you do it, but you gotta use equipment that's on your rig.
So cool.
In 3 minutes.
That's right, waterfalls.
Actually, you could technically just ram into it, push the drop in on it.
Because that bridge is like right there.
Yeah, you gotta get it, you gotta start here, get it from here.
This is towards the end of the line, I believe. Guys, the crazy thing is it goes all the way up in the hills over there where those tents are. Yeah, there we go. Around those tents and then back down off the hill. What everyone's saying, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah, you guys, I don't care if you all use the same rig. I don't care.